good job.
Thank you, Liam. Why the noodle like this, guy? Let me try. It's a burnt noodle. I don't like it. I cannot eat it, Liam. It's so burnt. Bye.
I'm so sad.
I'm so hungry, guys. Oh, Wendy restaurant.
Wow.
I'll go there and order some food. Hi, Wendy.
Hi, Uncle John.
Welcome to my restaurant. How may I help you today?
Let me think. Noodle. Ew! I want to order some french fry, Wendy.
Coming right up, please sit right here.
Thank you.
Uncle John, your french fries are ready.
Thank you. Wow, it looks so good, guys. Let me try. So yummy. I like it.
I hope you enjoy your meal, Uncle John.
Thank you. The fries so good, guys. Maybe Wendy noodle's good too. Wendy.
What happened, Uncle John?
May I order one noodle, please?
Coming right up.
Thank you very much. Wendy, is my noodle ready?
No, 1 minute. I need to get you a seasoning.
Okay.
Sugar and tomato sauce. Why is tomato sauce brown? I used chocolate syrup. I made a mistake.
Wendy, is my food ready? It takes so long.
What should I do? I think these noodles are okay. I'll just give it to Uncle John. Here's your noodles, Uncle John.
Thank you. Why smell like chocolate, Wendy?
Sorry, Uncle John. I put chocolate syrup on accident.
It's not good, Wendy. I cannot eat a chocolate noodle. It's so yucky. Ew. I cannot eat it. Here you go. Bye.
Uncle John. Aw, I lost a customer. I'm so sad.
Huh, Wendy, why are you so sad?
Hi, Auntie Lily. I lost a customer because I made chocolate noodles by accident.
Don't be sad, Wendy. Can I order some food?
Yeah, do you want to try my noodles? They're the best in town.
Sure, Wendy. Can I have one, please?
Yeah, please take a seat right
here.
Okay. Time to make the best noodles. While we're waiting, I'll wash the vegetables. I think the noodles are ready. Oh no!
What happened, Wendy?
Your noodles are burnt because I forgot to turn off the stove.
Oh no!
This is my bad day, guys.
Don't be sad, Wendy. Why don't you make me a hamburger?
Okay, Auntie, coming right up.
I hope Wendy will make a good hamburger, guys.
Your burger's ready, Auntie.
Thank you. Wow, this is the best hamburger in town, guys.
Thank you, Wendy.
You're welcome.
I'm so hungry, guys. I couldn't find any restaurant.
Uncle John.
Huh? What happened, Auntie?
Wendy made really good food. I think you should give her a chance.
Okay, I give her one more chance.
Uncle John, welcome back. How may I help you today?
I really want noodle. Can you make me one, please?
Can I have one, too?
Okay, your order's gonna be ready in 2 hours.
Two hours?
Yeah. It takes a long time to make noodles for both of you.
Can you do fast though?
It takes a long time.
Hi, Liam.
Hi, everybody.
Liam, can you help me make the noodles faster?
Okay, Wendy.
Liam, can you wash the broccoli?
Yes, be careful.
Wow, I can't wait for my food, guys.
Yeah, me too.
Some noodles here, and bread here, one egg here, and the other here, some broccoli here, and the rest here.
Your order's ready.
Wow, the noodle looks so good, guys. I really like it. Thank you, guys.
No problem. my job, guys. What should I do?
Oh, I really need a food seller right now.
Oh, Uncle John needs help. Let me ask him. Uncle John, Uncle John.
Huh? What is it, Wendy?
Can I be your food seller?
Okay, Wendy, you will sell food with the truck.
Awesome.
Wow, thank you, Uncle John. Can I start right now?
Not yet, Wendy. Let me prepare the food first. You need everything, Wendy. It's ready. Okay, it's ready, Wendy.
Can I go now?
Sure. Rise up, Wendy.
Okay.
Okay, bye.
Go, go, go.
This car is super cool. I could drive fast. Let me sell food right here. We're selling food, we're selling food, we're selling food!
Hi, Wendy!
Hi, Auntie Rose! What would you like today? The menu's right here.
Wow, that's so cool! Can I have one hamburger and hot dog, please?
Coming right up, Auntie!
Chocolate, two bell peppers, and a carrot. Now let's microwave it. Now let's put it for 4 minutes.
I don't know how to make a hot dog either, but let me try. I think I need shrimp and fish. Now let me turn it on, and now we mix it. Now let me put in the hot dog bun. Fish and shrimp. The hamburger's done. Auntie, your order's ready.
Thank you. Huh? Really? The hamburger with bell pepper, carrot, and chocolate? And the hot dog with fries and shrimp? Ew! Wendy, that's not a hamburger and hot dog. Sorry, I don't want it anymore. Huh? Bye!
Auntie, Auntie! Oh no, I'm losing customers. Uncle John will be angry at me.
Let me go to a different place.
What should I do?
Hi, Wendy.
Hi, Auntie Joy.
What's wrong?
My car just broke down, Auntie.
Don't worry, I can help you. I have tools right here.
Cool.
Then let me get out for you.
Okay. And now I'll fix the steering wheel. I'm done, Wendy. Check the car out.
Okay, Auntie, let me try.
Okay.
Wow, it works! Thank you, Auntie!
No problem, Wendy!
How much does the fixing cost, Auntie Joyce?
You don't have to pay me, but can you make me some food, please? I'm very hungry.
I want to, but I can't make food. Can you teach me, Auntie?
Okay, let me show you.
Thank you, Auntie Joyce!
You're welcome!
What do you want, Auntie Joyce?
I would like a hamburger, please, Wendy.
Okay, let's make it! I think we need fish, crab, and shrimp.
No, Wendy, we don't use seafood to make a burger. We need buns, cheese, meat, tomatoes, and lettuce.
Now I know how to make a hamburger, Auntie.
Yeah.
Let me grill the meat.
Wendy doesn't know how to cook. How can she still sell food?
Thank you for teaching me. Bye, Auntie Joy.
Bye.
We're selling food. We're selling food. We're selling food. We're selling food. Huh, Auntie Rose? Can you buy some food for me?
No, Wendy. I don't want to buy your food. Your food's so bad.
Don't worry, Auntie Rose. Auntie Joy taught me how to make food.
Are you sure?
Yeah.
Okay, I will get you one more chimp.
Okay, Auntie, what would you like?
Can I get one pizza, please?
Okay, coming right up.
Hopefully this time she's gonna make good food.
We need dough and toppings. And put it in and turn it on.
Wow, the smell is so good, guys. Maybe the food really good.
Oh, your pizza's ready.
Wow, thank you. The pizza looks so good, guys. How much is it?
$5.
Here you go.
Thank you. Bye.
Bye.
Now let's go back to Uncle John.
you, Wendy.
No problem, Uncle. Hi, Uncle Tim.
Oh, hi, Emma.
Wow, you have a cool toy, Uncle Tim. What is it?
It's a new toy called the Chow Crown. Let me show you how to play. You press this button, and then before the music ends, you have to try to eat as much as possible. Oh, great. Oh, cheese. Oh, almost got it. I got it. Here. I bought it at Auntie Rose's store over there.
Thank you, Uncle Tim. I'll go buy it right now. Bye.
Bye. See you later.
Hi, Auntie Rose.
Hi.
Welcome to my store. How may I help you today?
I want to buy your Chow Crown. Do you have it?
Chow Crown? Sorry, Emma. I saw no. Because that's a cool toy. Everybody bought it.
Okay, Auntie. Bye.
Bye.
Huh? Why you look so sad, Emma?
I want to buy the Chow Crown, but there's no more at the store, Uncle John.
Oh, Emma, I'll try to buy you a Chow Crown, but have you finished your homework yet?
No, Uncle John, I haven't finished my homework.
Mm-mm, you have to finish your homework and I will buy you the Chow Crown, okay?
Okay, Uncle John, I'll do my color homework right now.
Okay, you can use this book, it may help you.
Okay, bye.
Bye. Hey guys, actually, I bought a Chow Crown for her already! Whoa. Let me get some food for the Chow Crown, guys! I have a lot of food right here, guys!
Awesome!
Let's put the food into the crowd, guys! Let's go! Let's do it, guys! Oh, hi, Uncle Tim!
Hi, Uncle John.
Huh? What happened, Uncle Tim? Why you look so sad?
I have no more food to play with my Chow Crown.
Don't worry, Uncle Tim, you can do my food!
Really?
Yeah!
Thanks.
Here you go!
Thank you! Apple. And now a strawberry.
Yeah!
Awesome!
Try some broccoli.
Okay.
Oh no, Emma's coming! Let's hide this one!
Okay, Uncle John.
Hi, Uncle John!
Hi, Emma!
Have you finished your homework yet?
Yeah, Uncle John, I finished my homework. But have you bought my Chow Crown?
Sorry, Emma, I haven't bought you one.
Mm-hmm.
Hey, Emma, we didn't buy one, we bought two!
Two.
Ta-da!
Okay, you can compete with Uncle Tim. I will be the referee.
Okay.
Okay, wait on. I will help you.
Thank you.
Okay, guys, I'm ready.
Can I try it first, Uncle John?
Okay. Set, go. Come on, Emma. Come on, come on. Wow.
Wow, good job, Emma. Are you ready to compete with me?
Yeah, I'm ready to compete with you.
Okay, let's go.
Okay.
1, 2, 3, go!
Oh, strawberry!
Oh, I got the cheese, guys! Oh, come on. Oh, I got the broccoli. It's too hard. Come on. What's next? What's next? Oh, strawberry.
Oh, what?
Where'd it go?
What? Hands up, guys. Emma got one cheese. And Uncle Tim got one cheese and one broccoli. So, Uncle Tim wins. Wow, this game is so fun, guys! I want to compete with the winner! That's Uncle Tim!
Good idea, Uncle John! Here you go!
Okay!
Come on, sit down, Uncle John!
Okay,
let's play!
Let me try!
Are you ready?
Yeah, I think so!
3, 2, 1, go!
Okay! I got strawberry! Oh, cheese! Oh, I missed it! That's so funny.
Man, I almost got that. Apple? I got the broccoli, guys.
Yeah.
Oh. And a marshmallow. Apple? Come on. Oh, it's coming back.
Panda Uncle, let's see how many you got.
I think I got 3.
I got 4, guys.
So the winner for today's contest is Uncle Tim.
Yeah. Thank you for watching. Hope you guys enjoy the show.
Please remember to subscribe to our channel and click the bell button.